Police are investigating a crab heist that played out in Kensington. Dozens of cases of crab clusters worth thousands of dollars were stolen from a trailer on the 1800 block of Germantown Avenue. The operator, who was asleep in the truck at the time, told police that 30 pounds of crab clusters were stolen. That's a value of at least $73,000. Investigators say the container was locked with a metal seal and a padlock. So far, no arrests have been made.